When I make videos about foam rubber stunt props, I'll often add goofy sound effects. I'm a prop master, not a Foley artist, so I'll just use the voiceover feature in whatever editing app I'm using. I'll run around the shop and bang on things until I find the right sound, and then I'll record it. It's kind of fun. This is a rubber sledgehammer before Foley and after Foley. It definitely adds some impact to the scene. Rubber frying pan before Foley and after Foley. It's a little different, doesn't it?